Okay, this is a setup to make a Harbor Freight wash tank a reaming station. And what I did, I cut this out of rubber gasket material I got at the hose supply place. And it's about 3/16 of an inch thick or so, something like that. But anyway, what I have is cut that out with just scissors and punched it with a gasket hole puncher. And then take a body washer and put it on top. And that's what I have here. I got the same thing on the bottom side. I got this washer between the head of the bolt. Got the same setup underneath, just like this, on the bottom side to seal it. And so push this down. This way. It's kind of hard to do one-handed, but anyway. Push this down, put it like that, so it's sealed top and bottom, and then the vise is going to sit directly on these hose nipples, and that's the way it's going to be. So,
okay, there you have it.